Savior.
He'll forgive all your sins and cleanse you by his blood. You'll be declared righteous. Hallelujah!
Amen!
Don't forget, the only way to escape the wrath of God is to accept Jesus as your Lord and Savior. Whoever does not have the Son does not have life. So whoever you are, you need to accept Jesus and be saved. The Bible says, if you confess with your mouth,